Alright, what have I walked into? What the heck is that? Shooting at something at me. What was that? No, if yeah, so that happened. All right, let's try this again. I'm just gonna run past him. Maybe not. Just trying to see what's around here, because I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, it's opened up. Jump in. I do hope I get a better spell soon.
I'll show you real magic.
Yeah, boss fight. What do I do? Ow. Where's he going? Okay, I guess that wasn't a boss fight. Crap, I'm out of ammo. It's like a chain gun or something over there. Did I really come here for nothing? Say anything? Nah. Am I supposed to make a leap of faith? I don't think so, but I'm gonna save and try anyways. Here we go. Oh! Oh snap, actually. That actually worked. Like Indiana Jones. Or cannon. The garden key. Why is her blood dripping upwards? It's very weird. Something, a room behind the fire. I don't know if that's secret or. What is this gun? Does it have bullets? Let me charge it up. Seems to have unlimited ammo, that's good. Quite two shots of them. Stop coming. Oh, the fire's out. Jump on your bed. I need to turn my sensitivity down.
Jammed.
There's nothing in this room? I feel like there's gotta be something. Guess not.
Okay.
Alright, so I'm heading back. I think I have to go back. Guys are there. Oh. Okay, he pulled me through the floor. These guys might be more annoying than the hounds.
Jammed. Jammed.
German.
Jammed. Jammed.
The problem with weapons like this where you have to charge up is like you have them charge up throughout the whole game, and so you have to listen to that charge up sound the whole time. It's kind of like a problem I had with Mega Man X. You just you're constantly holding the charge button.
Locked.
How do I get past him?
Ha 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 ha!
No. Hey, where's my gun? I guess since it has no bullets, I can't switch to it. Guess I'll have to come back to that. What happened? Why did it just like randomly load? Did I die? God, that was annoying. Alright, this time I kill them all with just taking one hit, so... Spoke too soon. I think these guys are more annoying than the hounds. Oh, I just hurt myself. Supposed to. I'm stuck. What was that? Whoa. Okay. Randomly lighting these things with my hand. It's very weird. Ooh, and this spell, I think. I'm fairly certain this can stop or affect any and all magic I may encounter. I might try the spell on an obstacle. Oh, okay. That's for the ghost who's blocking my way, I guess, the spell. That's my best guess.
Jammed.
Oh, okay, it's for the game. For the magic wall right here, duh. I wonder if it does anything to enemies. I use the servant key. I'll just look around real quick.
budge. Won't budge. Won't budge.
Should I check this door?
Locked.
Okay. Workroom key.
Won't budge.
Bullets. Silver bullets. Do I switch to my gun though? Unless these bullets are for a different gun. Confused. Oh well.
Stuck. Stuck.
Okay, it's regular bullets. See if it works. There we go. Okay. Back to the dogs. Okay, the door. Where was that? This gun works very well on the dogs. Oh, she was eaten. Did I go down there? Cause I think this is the door for the garden key. I'm curious about what's over here now. Door's broken. Molotov cocktails.
Jammed.